values are the basis of any progressive society. The crisis of governance that we face in our country is largely attributable to the debasement of our values, the preferment of greed and corruption over character and integrity. So if we fix our values, we'll fix our nation. My name is Kayode Fayemi, and I want you to join me at the WIMBIZ 2016 lecture on March 10, where I'll be sharing my views on values.